There once was a witch who lived on the edge of the woods. Over the stone wall of a cemetery, her cottage stood. Not a crone with warts, nor a maiden fair, but a good witch dwelled in the cool evening air. In a magical garden, she tends it well. Forest animals come there to dwell. She knows the time of October is charmed. Pumpkins and acorns can save you from harm. For true magic whispers in rustling leaves, in the spell of the season where wonder weaves. The shadows of night do not give her a fright, for she knows how to embrace her inner light. Come, pour a cozy brew and sit for a spell. At Cobweb Cottage, there's a tale to tell. There are mystical wonders yet to believe. Feel the enchantment of All Hallows Eve. To enter the autumnal woods so deep, through winding hollow where secrets sleep. Leaves like whispers fall to the ground, their golden dance leaves you spellbound. Thank you. In the cottage garden at harvest time, grow herbs for luck and pumpkins that shine, where spiders weave and bumblebees dream, in the warm glow of autumn, 'tis a magical gleam. Welcome in the kitchen for potion making, to stir a cauldron or do some baking. With cinnamon stick and the web of a spider, taste the warm spice of hot apple cider. a visit to souls resting nearby under an October darkening sky. Where the veil is as thin as the mist, their names linger on as memories persist. Find books in the library by candlelight to learn of the old ways and ward off fright. Carve a jack-o'-lantern to smile by the moon to wish you a blessed All Hallows Eve soon.